If you say Mark Langston, we can save a ticket.
No, my guy's funny, he can really move, and he's so cute. The Dalai Lama can dance?
Oh!
Drew Carey. I want to dance with Drew Carey.
What? How did MJ... MJ predicted that Drew Carey would be the llama in The Masked Singer. It's probably him singing. I've never heard this song before. But I used to watch Drew Carey on UPN back when I was a kid here in the New York area. But I get in trouble because it was on so late and I'd be punished for it. So yeah. So in order to fix my problem, I DVR'd him.
This is the best moment of my life.
I wish I had a rose to give you. Oh, I know. Here. Have these. Hope you're nearsighted.
Was it fun? I'm never taking these off.
How did...
Man, he's blind. Excuse me.
How did...
You saw it with your own eyes? That's right. Your children are...
But how did MJ and Lindsay Sloan predict that Drew Carey would be the llama? If you heard MJ in the beginning, she said, "The llama can dance?" And then Lindsay Sloan said, "Drew Carey." I'm like, what the Just looking at it. How did she know that? Cooper. Isn't that just weird? He has no idea what's happening. I gotta go.